Oh. You done? Serious? Oh, you're serious. I'm done with the Bontas. Sweet. I feel like once I get to the top of this mountain, I'm gonna have to find another one. How much y'all want to bet? How much y'all want to bet if I take two more? Oh. Bet's off. I would've lost. This way. Okay. There's a health thing too. I don't get it. Alright. Oh. Oh, Womp Rat. What these things were. Yeah, the jump move is definitely going to be most effective here. The weakness is the head. That's the boss. Please start me inside the cave. That's the cave. Yeah. Wrong cave, game. Wrong cave. Yeah, I'm almost dead again. Damn it, level. Alright, come on. Where's the shield? I need a shield now. Guys, this ain't funny. Yeah, of course you pop up afterwards. Where'd you get your shield? I'm not moving forward to get those other things. Unless it's a shield. Okay. Bonf is right here. Jump move is the only move that works against any of these things. Trying to fight it straight up does not work. On any of them. I definitely like the other ones better. I played this one the most, only because of the fact that it has a password system. I remember this now. Maybe the last level was really annoying. Health sword. It's useless, but I think there's a healing thing at the end of this. So, I mean. Oh no. No! Slide technique. It's half fail. I don't understand the physics of when you fail the slide, it makes you go backwards. I shouldn't do that. That's a bad idea. And for an explanation why the items could fall off screen, and that would be bad. Alright. Come on, give me a shield so I can fight. It takes forever. Oh, now you're just cheap shotting me. Come on. Give me a shield. I'm gonna die. I'm already dead. You know what? I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Now it's more lives and continues. I can't beat this game with only a few continues. Definitely need some for the last level in general. And the last few levels. And I got my seeker back because I was able to play the last section again. With my seeker. And, yeah. This time we're doing the smart thing and not using the sword. It's start this thing off. And I still may, because I got super rockets. But because I now have shield, I'm going to use the sword for a minute. And that was bad. That does kind of work out. Crap, die already. Yeah, anyway. Super rockets. They own. And thermal detonators also own as well. Shields own as well too, but boom! That's why the secret rockets own. You can jump backwards and still be kicking. Jump backwards and still be defeating the enemy right behind you. Total power. Yeah. Look how much damage those rockets do. Freaking A, this is way better than the sword for now. I mean, the sword's still better than, like, the blaster and stuff, but secret rocket though, way better than the freaking sword. And of course, I'm not going to say anything. I've already probably spoiled too much in this video. Bam! I'm dead. This is how you get past this part. Use the select button to get back to the secret rockets and you just way away on the stage. You need a lightsaber when you got secret rockets. No. Still don't like the blaster at all, but secret rockets are truly the only reason to actually use the secret rockets. I mean the blaster or blaster characters at all. So if you were without the secret rockets, sword would be way better. But with the secret rockets, look at this. Let's just die. This boss is boss. Probably die in a few moments here. Or not. Look at that. Wow, this teleport is doing slow. You know what? I don't care. I don't care. I can keep my distance this thing. I guess the saber is a lot more powerful. Hit right. Damn, look how long this is taking. If I get hurt though, I'm moving back. I'm about to get hurt, but I'm about to win too! Yes! Victory! That's the end of the stage too. Yeah! Awesome. Very awesome. And because of time, I'm going to say that's the end of, what the heck am I now? And that'll be the end of this video, and I'll see you all next time. Just don't be too signing up. Have a good day.